It was just an excellent way to kick off Pride 28 when Heath Herring punched brutally Hirotaka Tokoi. Tokoi tried to stand up, but Heath Herring was all over him, landed two hammer fists, and then a barrage of knees to the head from north-south position. It was so brutal that the referee had no choice but to wave off the contest, take a good look. Yeah, Heath Herring slipped away well. Oh, this was a great defense, and he was all over him, take a good look. I think this was 5 or 6 knees, even 7.